welcome to the third edition of KEDI Stakeholders Meeting. Planning increases efficiency, facilitates proper coordination, gives right direction, and helps an organization to achieve set objectives. It is against this backdrop that KEDI Healthcare Industries Nigeria Limited held our annual stakeholders meeting to review the past activities of the company and plan for the future. The managing director, Mr. Alex Zhao, officially opened the meeting with his welcome speech, where he warmly welcomed all the delegates, appreciated them for their loyalty and hard work, and also assured them of the management's unwavering commitment to their growth and wellness. The marketing manager, Mr. Echo Zhang, gave an apt presentation on the company's 2019 performance review and the projections for 2020 business year. The stakeholders were then taken through a session of in-depth training on strategic corporate strategy as they all listened with apt attention. Delegates then took turns to air their views on issues related to KEDI products and business. The managing director, who paid keen attention to the delegates' requests, guaranteed them of the management's prompt action to their respective demands. The marketing manager, Mr. Charles Onweke, brought the event to a close with the closing remark, where he thanked all the delegates for attending the summit. Some of the delegates have this to say.
The meeting was good, was wonderful, it was worth it.
They had a listening ear, they have done it for problem identification, identifying their challenges and ways to overcome them.
The meeting was great, and if you look at that section of strategic corporate strategy, it's awesome, and I'll be willing to come back again to come and take the part two of it.
Group photographs were taken and everyone left the venue elated. Exceeding our distributors and customers' expectations is what we are known for. That's why we remain your trusted business partner. KEDI, the partner we trust.